Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. In this video, we will cover the various task views available on the web version of Fieldwire, as well as explain how to generate reports that can be shared with users on or off the platform. From the Tasks tab on a Fieldwire project, there are four task views: Kanban, Calendar, Gantt, and the Analytics view. First, let's discuss the Kanban view. This is the default view when you click on the Tasks tab. From this view, you will see the tasks assigned to you within the various task statuses. You can select Watch Tasks to view tasks within each of these statuses that you are a watcher on, or select All Tasks to view all of the tasks within the project. You can also filter by the categories you created on your project. For more information on configuring task statuses and categories for your project, please refer to our Configuring Tasks video. Within the Kanban view, there is also the ability to sort and filter tasks by clicking on the buttons in the upper right-hand corner of the Kanban view. Tasks can be sorted by category, assignee, plan, as well as the title or number of the task, or the start or end date of the task. The Filter Tasks button allows you to be even more specific in the Kanban view, filtering further by categories, tags, locations, custom attributes, and more. The second task view available on the web is the Calendar view. In the upper right-hand corner of the screen is a calendar icon that takes you to that view. Any task that has a start and end date associated with it will show up on the calendar. There is a view by day, week, and month for the calendar, and each view can be exported into a PDF. Any task that doesn't have a date associated will show up on the right-hand side of the calendar. However, one can easily select and drag a task onto the view to add a start/end date. Shifting dates is easy within this view as well. Just select the task or tasks that need to be changed, then click on the Actions button and select Shift Dates to adjust. Next, there is the Gantt chart view. The Gantt view is accessed by selecting the bar icon next to the calendar icon in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Tasks can be seen on this view by the start and end dates associated with the task. In addition, if a task has the manpower attribute filled out, a number will display next to the taskbar indicating the number of workers needed to accomplish the task during the time specified. This could be great for man-loading projects and work. Within the Gantt chart view, users can specify a date range for viewing and exporting, as well as adjust dates and information within the tasks if needed. The last view is the Analytics view, which allows the user to view current or lifetime tasks and group them in different ways, either by category, assignee, plan, or location. Similar to the Kanban view, tasks can also be filtered within the Calendar, Gantt, and Analytics views, allowing for team members to be kept up to speed on both the overarching project, but also tasks within specific categories, statuses, assignees, and more. Task reports are a great way to communicate a project's tasks to other members of the team or parties outside of Fieldwire. To generate a report, click on the Generate Reports button in the upper left of your tasks window of the Kanban, Calendar, or Gantt view. Click New Report. There are three types of reports you can generate: CSV, PDF Summary, or PDF Detailed. Similar to the filters on the task views, you have the ability to filter the information on the report by status, category, assignee, or by selecting a specific tag or location. For the PDF Detailed report type, you also can include task messages, photos, plans, and other information as needed. Any photos, files, plans, or forms will show up as live links in the report, allowing outside parties to see any necessary information without requiring access to your Fieldwire project. Let's create a report to look at just the open electrical items on the project. Let's label it Open Electrical Report and filter down the statuses to everything but the completed and verified task status. In addition, we'll select just our electrical category. From here, we can email outside of Fieldwire by specifying the recipients and selecting email within the Share dropdown, or we can download and then share the PDF out. Automation of reports is also available, allowing you to either send a report now or specify the frequency of your report, whether weekly, 3 times a week, monthly, etc. This can be great for monthly progress meetings with the owner, weekly subcontractor meetings, or just for clear communication on progress across teams. Cross-project task reports allow the user to select and view task information across multiple projects. Any user with an account manager permission will have access to this feature. On the homepage of Fieldwire, select Generate Reports, which is next to the plus New Project icon. Then you can select the specific projects to see within the report, specify a time frame of tasks, and also automate the delivery of the report if desired. The task report will be sent to the recipient's email in the form of a single CSV file. In the first column of the CSV, you will see the name of the projects and further information about the task in the corresponding columns. If you have any further questions on task views or reports, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.